passengers. Now arriving on track 4 is the New Jersey Transit 850 outbound train to Trenton, making stops at Metuchen, Edison, New Brunswick, Princeton Junction.
Yeah, that's the same locomotive we saw. That's the same heritage shoes we saw.
Mention Metro Park passengers. Now arriving on track 1 is the New Jersey Transit 903 Limo.
Attention on the Pearl Line customers, please be advised. Rail service may experience delays of 20 minutes between North Penn Station and New York Penn Station due to Amtrak infrastructure maintenance. In construction of future improvements that include the Newport Bridge, please allow extra travel time. Thank you.
Attention, Metro Park passengers. Now arriving on track 1 is the New Jersey Transit 903 inbound train to Penn Station, New York, making stops at Newark Airport, Newark Penn, Sea Caucus, and New York. Please stand back from the yellow line and please watch the gap while boarding the train.
Thank you. Thank you. I saw we took dinner. I'm not seeing.
It's definitely the
Oh, they get
Thank you. really cool to read this book after being in New Zealand because she's really good at describing the land there, and she's got a really keen eye on everything. And the characters talk the way some of the people that I've met in New Zealand, so it feels really authentic.
People live in Hudson Valley. I mean, 500,000 people live in like
the part I work with. Like, it's not, like, it's not enough people to get, like, be really broken up. I mean, if you went to, like, the state government, like a state government level, yeah, maybe there's, like, a few more, like, subsets.
There's a lot of that's sort of the stuff.
Because, like, they would have won the House if it wasn't for New York, and they're going to win the whole thing. Oh,
No, I'm just curious.
Thank you. about like 47, somewhere between like
Thank you. It's my second week.
Yeah.
I also, according to